It's a sad day for my gente del Pasto. A tragedy just happened. A fucking widow came blasting. I don't know, but the puto's gonna pay with his life. No racism, bullshit's gonna be tolerated here. But don't you go down, we stand strong. We gonna back up with it now. Fuck around, bust a earth to mouth. Esa gente que tú veriste, sin piedad veniste, dejaste todos tristes con el desmadre que hiciste. De un día para otro te me fuiste. Hey, but you know that together we are biggest familia, together we're fun, united we stand. And you gon' be strong, never forget what you're from. You gon' be stand, you gon' be strong, never forget what you're from. You gon' be strong, never forget what you're from. Caída, siempre será recordada con mucho cariño. La raza que siga, que Dios nos bendiga. Y dino al pinche racismo.
Racism, bigotry, and white supremacy.
Dino al pinche racismo. Racismo.
Who walked into this Walmart with that assault-style rifle?
El día 3 de agosto, cuando pasó, nunca se olvida la mente metido. Siempre en la mira te traigo mi fama querida. Te quedo con toda mi alma. Respeto mi fama, besito mi mamá. Mi chavo sin la nave, visto coleando la chamba. Neguama Montana, el tiempo no para, nomás te dispara.
The rapid fire again.
Nomás te dispara. Chupo tan 9-15.
Run,
Mija,
run.
Hey, but you know. Together we are biggest familia, together we're one, united we stand. And you gon' be strong, never forget where you're from. You gon' be stand, you gon' be strong, never forget where you're from. You gon' be strong, never forget where you're from.
22
dead now.
Now El Paso be in the news. Who would have thought something like that would happen to us? One of the safest cities in the mafia, llena de chicanos, pura pinche raza. Fuck what you say, fuck what you do. That whether you follow, we're gonna continue doing what we do, taking care of our families, working for money. Loretta Carruchas and cruising with you, with you, with you. Loretta Carruchas and cruising with you, with you.
Open fire in this Walmart store just right here.
Placing much of the blame on mental health, video games, and the internet.
Two of the wounded are in critical condition. And late today, the mayor of El Paso called it the evil, hateful act of a white supremacist.
The families diving for cover from the relentless gunfire.
The El Paso suspect is being held tonight in the county jail on one count of capital murder charges. More charges are expected soon.